Hello everyone, today I would like to show you some Optimic possibilities, features. We open Optimic. In this case, I open my example database. And only to showing you, we have that parameters, products and our stock. And right now I want to create new database, totally new database, and showing you the functions for copy data between the databases. I just very fast create new database. New database test for copy. Database, okay. Create, open. My database is empty right now. I don't have anything on stock, partners, catalog. And now I have my old database and I want to copy some data. I can click database and I click copy data from another database. I searching where is my database. In this case is my library, documents, Optimic 4, and I choose example database. Windows is showing and I can choose what I want to import. I would like to import ad strips, panel materials, other goods, and I want to import my catalog, and I don't want to import my clients, and I want to import my parameters and products, and I just click copy. Okay, do you want to copy? Yes. I copy that, and now with my partners, you see, I have my supplier. In my stock, I have my edgeband, other materials, panels. This what I want. In others, no, in others, but in catalog. Okay, in catalog data was not copy. We try to again. Ah, because okay, dimensions we copy. Others parameters. Parameters was copied. Sorry, catalog was not, well, was not right now, because first we must have parameters to copy stock, catalog, main group and main kitchen copy. Yes, now is copy, catalog, you see, and catalog is created. In this case, in this way we can exchange data between different databases which we want, but we cannot exchange offers, jobs, only stock. Only stock. I explain you better. Stock, catalog, business partner and products. This is easy way to exchange data between the databases. See you soon on next movies.